Hello friends, welcome to Geeta's Kitchen. Today we'll see how to make another sundal, that is Channa Dal Sundal. So here I've taken half cup of Channa Dal and I have soaked it for about 3 hours. Now the soaked Channa Dal, what we can do is, we'll just drain out the water. And I kept some water here for cooking the Channa Dal. Just add the soaked Channa Dal to this and allow it to cook till it is soft. It should not become too soft, but it should just be well cooked. Now when it is cooked, then we can season it with other ingredients like mustard seeds, green chilies, red chilies, curry leaves, coriander leaves, a little bit of hing with the addition of salt. So let's just wait for the Channa Dal to be cooked. While it is cooking, add a teaspoon of oil to the dal, and you can also add some salt to the dal when it is cooking. I am adding about 1 teaspoon of salt. See, now you can check the dal, it is well cooked. So that is the advantage of soaking the dal earlier. If you soak the dal earlier, the cooking time gets reduced considerably. Then you drain out the dal. Heat 2 teaspoons of oil in a kadai. Add 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seeds and just wait for it to crackle. Now add the dry red chilies. I have taken 2 chilies and 2 green chilies also, which I have cut. I have cut it into slightly larger pieces because when small children eat, they should not, you know, feel it too spicy. And then add some curry leaves to it and a little bit, 1/4 teaspoon of hing or asafoetida. Just a pinch will do. Next, add in the drained dal, drained cooked Channa Dal. See, again we should always take care that we don't overcook the dal. The dal should be well cooked but not become mashed. Then add grated coconut. And stir it. Finally top it up with some chopped coriander leaves. And stir fry it for just about a minute or two and your sundal is ready. Now you can transfer it into your serving dish. So in South Indian cooking we use a lot of grated coconut. So I always keep grate the coconut and keep it in a box in the fridge so that it's always ready whenever I want to use. So your Channa Dal sundal for Navratri is ready. Do try it out and enjoy the dish. Share it with your family and friends. Share the recipe too and subscribe to Geeta's Kitchen. Thank you.